10 years ago, what they called rock and roll was kind of a blending of those two forms. And I guess what's happening now is that everyone is going back to the roots again. So I guess in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes. Electronic setups.
Using machines.
person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups. Using machines.